Bollywood diva Aishwarya Rai Bachchan once again got angry and cancelled media briefing reportedly after being mobbed by her fans in Ludhiana. The actress was there on September 22nd to inaugurate a jewellery store of which she is the brand ambassador for. As per various reports, thousands of fans mobbed Ash and she was about to fall due to heavy rush. She got angry over the mismanagement by the officials and cancelled the press conference reportedly and left the store disappointed. However, she was deeply obliged seeing the crowd gathered and greeted them and thanked all for their love and support while addressing the fans outside the showroom. Not only that, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan created a fan frenzy at the inauguration of a jewelry showroom in Ludhiana. She played the ever-protective mother as she shielded baby Aradhya from all the chaos at the Chandigarh airport. Well, this is not the first time when Ash got angry on certain event. And if these reports are true, then surely the people present there witnessed her angry side as well. But Ash, you have a huge fan following worldwide and your presence off-screen will surely make your fans go mad. By now you must have been habituated, right? So friends, do you like Ash's yet another beautiful appearance along with her baby Aradhya? Post your comments below.
Hi, this is Pariniti Chopra. Keep watching Bollywood Now.